Hello everybody, welcome back to our Ratchet with you guys. For the last episode, we went to the Holostar Studios and did the first half, which was Clank's movie, and we then met up with Courtney Beers, who then zaps him when trying to teleport Dr. Nefarious, and then we go back to Ratchet, who's waiting at Clank's trailer. So we need to go find Clank. Is what we'll be heading to do. Get some flying in. Took his jets away. Still need to buy the bags back. I went buy the bags back. Some ammo. And use the hacker. Okay. Go away that one. Because I managed to track Boom the Boom just in time, it meant that it went faster than the red one that was probably inches away. And that's that one done. To stage 4. There we go. As I start to hit the bridge, I need to get the weapons back out. Bolts and more money, and just destroy these like so, and use the hacker again. I was not getting rent at all. Close. Very close. Very good. Stage 3. Been pretty successful with the hacker so far. Okay, and that was a lot more successful as well, because it didn't really have a lot of red ones the final stage. Using the plasma stone to its best effect. I wonder where they were dropping down from. I made it back to Clank's trailer.
Clank, where have you been? I thought something happened to you.
I was having my sprockets lubed.
You picked a fine time for a...
Yo, dudes! And we'll head back to Slash Phoenix and we'll head to find Drake for the next episode. But yeah, Clank's back. And it's a case of she zaps him and we'll be heading to Van Draco next episode. So thank you for watching, please like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!